first band that you will hear this afternoon. This is the festival band. And it is the finest players that we have available. We're going to play our festival music. They haven't touched it since they walked off stage a month ago at second round of our district festival. So we have touched the march. We thought we would surprise the graduates yesterday by playing 1941, but they were so loud coming out of the graduation that they couldn't hear it. And by the time you got out, that's when we cranked it to the loud part. So it was a good idea. Oh yeah, but it didn't work. So anyway, we're gonna play three selections for you. The first selection is taken from John Williams' movie score. It was arranged for the concert band. He did a national search to find someone who could do it and do it well. And I know, because I paid for the arrangement, and it cost a lot. So we're going to start with theme from March 1941. I want to take a moment to thank all of you for supporting our band today. Seeing all of these people in here is a wonderful thing. I thank the parents who set up and cooked and got everything ready. I didn't do anything but this. And I think I'm allowed to keep doing that because they do a much better job than I do. But anyway, March of 1941.
Thank you.
piece, as I stated earlier, we haven't played this piece since we walked off stage at State Festival. It's a really beautiful piece. It's Fantasia on the folk song, On Black is the Color of My True Love's Hair. It was written by Mark Camphouse, and it's one of the prettiest pieces that you'll hear. It goes through many different moods and settings, and you'll hear little pieces of this folk song all the way to the end. We're missing our bassoon player today. She has a lovely solo in it, but you'll just have to sing along and make believe she's here. But anyway, it features a number of soloists, too numerous to remember, so I'll just go ahead and play it. Black Fantasia on Black is the Color of My True Love's Hair. Sabrina. Come on in. Oh my God. You okay? That rotten boss wouldn't let her off. So she didn't get off at 2 o'clock. That's the thing. I'm so glad you're here. I'll kill some time for you. The next piece, the last piece, is a pretty good challenge. It's called Molly on the Shore. It is kind of best. And feature, once again, I didn't introduce the solos. A boss, stand up. Just beautifully played. And I'm telling you, we hadn't played that piece since we walked off stage. I was very impressed. And I conducted it correctly. Because it changes tempo all over the place. And I was awake, guys. Anyway, back to Molly on the Shore. It features our first clarinetist, Mr. Christian formerly of Haynes Academy and Haynes Academy Band. This is his last concert. I want to feature, stand up again, Chris, Renee Serna. Sabrina, stand up. Caleb, stand up. Johnny, stand up. Johnny, you just don't want to show that shirt. David, stand up, David. But tell you, get those stuff. Come on, Lincoln, stand up. Looking around. Justin, stand up. Tony, Eric, John, and a big solo in here, Michael, a big solo in here. Oh God, that's our seniors, which we will miss terribly, but you a good one. Yes, seniors, yes. Very good. Okay, y'all can put a hammer up. Sit down. You ain't out of the heat yet. So we're going to play the Percy Grainger transcription of Molly on the Shore, and this is a killer. So we hope we get through it.